So could you please help me understand why you've given in to all these reckless dark desires? You're lying to yourself again, suicidal in the soul, pounding on the fault line. What will it change?